To build a community, to follow your ways.
Praise the Lord. I will praise the Lord with my whole heart in the assembly of the upright and the congregation.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
The works of the Lord are great, studied by all who have pleasure in them.
His work is honorable and glorious, and His righteousness endures forever. Wonderful works to be remembered. The Lord is gracious and full of compassion.
He has given food to those who fear Him. He will ever be mindful of His covenant.
The works of His hands are verity and justice. All His pursuits are sure. They stand fast forever and ever, and are done in truth and uprightness. He has sent redemption to His people. He has commanded His covenant forever. Holy and awesome is His name. Is the beginning of wisdom. A good understanding have all those who do His commandments. His praise endures forever.
Yes. Please repeat this with fire.
For our sins. He was buried. He was raised on the third day according to the scriptures. Jesus is the only way to God. Jesus said, I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father but through me. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, have mercy on me, a sinner.
Jesus, remember me.
Church, your bride, strengthen the four walls of the church to withstand the onslaught of the enemy, the Satan. Kindly fill all the members with your wisdom, purity, and love. Bless our head of the church and all bishops, priests, and deacons, and all who serve the church in any capacity. May the mission field workers receive your blessings and protection. Save the church from factions and strife and give us unity and strength that we may walk humbly with you. God, allowing you to show us our wrongs, in Jesus' name we pray.
COVID patients, dear Lord, we lift to you our concern for people who are more likely than others to become severely ill from COVID-19, the elderly and people with chronic health conditions. Protect them from harm and be their comfort in this time of uncertainty. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
For the sick. O Lord, who suffered much pain and tribulation on the cross, show mercy on the sick. You are the chief physician. Remove the causes of sickness and raise the sick up in the sick bed, giving all consolation of the body and mind. Let him rise up and praise you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Petition for those who struggle with mental health.
Loving God, be with all who struggle with their mental health and all who support them. Give each of us faith to see beyond the troubles of this time, hope to face this day and every day, and a true sense of your love for all your people revealed in Jesus Christ our Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
For the orphans. God, we cry out today for those who are forgotten, neglected and alone. We know that you are the protector of the weak and the shelter for the cold. So train our hearts to beat as yours, cause our eyes to see as yours, and move our hands to act as yours. Also, for those who are alone, we pray for hope. Give us passion and conviction to meet the needs of others. In the name of Jesus Christ, we humbly pray. Amen. Amen.
Children to his side, bless us. God, bless us with your Holy Spirit. Help us from all idle talks and help us with your ability to study well. Bless our teachers who teach us difficult subjects. Save us from all sickness and other drawbacks. Help us in our studies. Allow us to live a life with confidence. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
For the departed. Lord of life and love, as we give thanks for times past, grant us courage to embrace the present and grace to share the future. In memory of loved ones dear, kindle the flame to shine in the dark and light the path ahead. Show the way that leads to life as we cherish days gone by, and inspire us with the touch of love that faith and hope live on. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Along the song, Enudione Nienne.
ഇതിന്റെ അവസാനത്തിലേക്ക് കടന്നു വരും. എഴുന്നേറ്റ് നിൽക്കാം. അവസാന പ്രാർത്ഥനയ്ക്ക് ശേഷം ആശീർവാദത്തോടുകൂടെ ശുശ്രൂഷ ഇവിടെ പൂർത്തീകരിക്കപ്പെടുകയാണ്. ശുദ്ധമുള്ള പിതാവേ, ശുദ്ധമുള്ള തിരുനാമത്താൽ ഞങ്ങളെ നീ കാത്തുകൊള്ളണമേ. രക്ഷിതാവായ പുത്ര, യവനന്റെ സ്ലീപായ ഞങ്ങളെ നീ മറിച്ചുകൊള്ളണമേ. ശുദ്ധമുള്ള റൂഹ, ശുദ്ധം കുടിയിരിപ്പിന്റെ ഭവനങ്ങളായി ഞങ്ങളെ ചമയ്ക്കണമേ. ദൈവമായ കർത്താവേ, നിനക്ക് എല്ലാ സമയത്തും നിന്റെ ദൈവത്തിന്റെ ചിറകും കീഴിൽ ഞങ്ങളെ മറച്ചുകൊള്ളണമേ. ആമീൻ. പിതാവാം ദൈവത്തിന്റെ സ്നേഹവും ഏകജാതനായ പുത്രന്റെ കൃപയും ആശ്വസിപ്പിക്കുന്ന പരിശുദ്ധ റൂഹായുടെ സംബന്ധവും ആവാസവും നാം ഓരോരുത്തരുടെ മേലും നമ്മുടെ ഭവനങ്ങളുടെ മേലും നാം ഓർത്തു പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്ന വിഷയങ്ങളുടെ മേലും ദൂരെയും ചാരയുമായിരിക്കും നമ്മുടെ പ്രിയപ്പെട്ടവരുടെ മേലും നമ്മളിൽ നിന്ന് വാങ്ങിപ്പോരുടെ ആത്മാക്കളുടെ മേലും ഇപ്പോഴും എപ്പോഴും എന്നേക്കും ഉണ്ടായിരിക്കുമാറാകട്ടെ.